Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars, ready to begin seeking the sands of past life.
On February 19th, the world witnessed the historic landing of NASA's Perseverance rover on the Martian surface. With it, India was filled with pride as it was Indian-American scientist Swati Mohan who led the guidance, navigation and control operations of the Mars 2020 mission. Mohan also confirmed that the rover had survived a particularly tricky plunge through the Martian atmosphere. Raised in Northern Virginia and Washington, D.C. metro area, Mohan had completed her bachelor's degree from Cornell University in Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering. She then did her M.S. and Ph.D. from MIT in Aeronautics and Astronautics. Over the course of her career with NASA, Mohan has worked on the Cassini mission to Saturn and has been a mainstay with the Mars 2020 mission since its beginning in 2013.
Orbiter 2 vertex.